Salt was back in high school. Of course, you have to take art for graduation. And one day the art teacher said that a teacher wanted to purchase one of my paintings and that she'd give me $100 for it. I'm like, wow, that was a lot of money, first of all in those days, but also for just an art student who was doing something they were supposed to do graduate to sell a painting. So that was really the first one.